Here I stand with my guitar in my hand.